I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the match.
He did the monster match.
The monster match.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the match.
It caught on the flash.
He did the match.
He did the monster match. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the match.
They did the monster match.
The monster match.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the match.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the match.
They did the monster match. Zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. Guests included a wolfman, Dracula, and his son.
Wow.
The scene was rocky, all were digging the sounds.
Wow.
Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds.
Wow.
The coffin diners were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the match.
They played the monster match.
The monster match.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the match.
It caught on in flash.
They played the match.
They played the monster match.
Wow.
Out from his coffin, Drax's voice did ring.
Wow.
Seems he was troubled by just one thing.
Wow.
He opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvanian fist?"
It's now the match.
It's now the monster match.
The monster match.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the match.
It caught on in a flash.
It's now the match.
It's now the monster match.
Wow.
Now everything's cool. Drax a part of the band.
Wow.
And my monster match is the hit of the land.
Wow.
For you, the living, this match was meant to.
Wow.
When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
And you can match.
Then you can monster match.
The monster match.
And do my graveyard.